This is a videotape inspection of the Star SW7R CNC Swiss lathe. This has a Fanuc Series 16T control. And look at the main spindle side and the sub and tooling area. And we're going to start walking it through a little bit of a program. So this is the main spindle and guide bushing turning at 1500 RPM, and at 2000, at 6000 RPM, you can see this machine has independent slides. We're going to stop and go through the back working side now. That's 5,000 RPM on the sub when it kicks in. Okay. Now we're going to stop for a minute and then run the live tools. This is the front spindles running at 3,500 RPM. And I'm going to try to do the back live sub spindles here. And the back live tool spindles at 3,500 RPM. This concludes our videotape inspection of this Star SW7R.